Thanks for joining us. I'm Chris Arabsky. A business in the East Metro busy cleaning up tonight after a burglar did some serious damage on Christmas Day. Kaya Edwards tells us what happened in tonight's top story.
Someone's on Santa's naughty list after making this mess Christmas morning at Tousley Motorsports in White Bear Lake.
Chaos.
Sales consultant John Osowski says the man gained entry by busting through glass. And then?
He was walking around as though he was shopping. He was trying on clothing, trying on helmets, even put on a pair of shoes.
The man loaded backpacks, basic tie straps, and bottled water into a UTV.
But then jumped into it realizing that there's no keys in it, so he couldn't drive it away.
That's when surveillance video shows him stealing a Polaris Ranger.
And then as he was turning around, knocked over the motorcycles, and then literally drove over them like an off-road course.
Causing what adjusters estimate is about $500,000 in damages.
He drove through three glass garage doors. He drove through the parking lot here and drove right through the fence.
The Ramsey County Sheriff's Office responded when a security alarm went off, arriving while the guy was still there. In fact, video shows a deputy just feet from harm's way.
The ability to go through glass, I mean, there was so much glass everywhere. It was kind of astonishing that someone could drive through three plate glass garage doors in a vehicle. I guess that's a testament to the Polaris Ranger.
We're told deputies arrested the man soon after he drove off into some nearby woods. The store is temporarily closed as employees clean up.
We were all excited. We'd just taken pictures for the Christmas cards. We had a really successful Toys for Tots drive. So you're in that moment, you know what I mean? You're in the season, and to have this happen definitely puts you in a different place.
At last check, the man has not been charged. Meanwhile, Tousley Motorsports is not asking for donations, just that customers come by once they reopen. And Chris, they hope that will be in a couple of days.
What a Grinch. Unbelievable video. Thank you, Kaya. Appreciate it.